from the first time that we thought, okay, there's an opportunity here to decarbonize. We also went for a new technology, for a new way of doing it that would make it better and in fact give us much higher quality chips, which gives us higher quality pulp. I'm Roger Ashfield. I'm the managing director at Mercer Peace River.
I'm Mike Rothwell. I'm the wood processing and residual fiber procurement superintendent at Mercer Peace River.
Mercer Peace River, over the years, had moved to an in-forest chipping capabilities. And to do that, we used diesel-operated portable chippers.
So each one of those portable chippers would use about 1,000 liters of diesel a day to run each one. And now at our new facility, the logs come in, get offloaded into a one-line woodroom system.
Mercer's new revitalized woodroom, primarily operated with electric machinery, features one of the world's largest debarkers, alongside a state-of-the-art wood chipping facility. Hardwood logs are cut to length and transported to the mill on larger, more efficient 10-axle trucks. Once at the mill, the logs then go through a one-line system where they are debarked, chipped, and monitored. This new process uses less wood to produce pulp, reducing environmental impact by increasing efficiency and cutting fossil fuel use.
You know, the mill itself can generate 65 megawatts of power, and the operations in total only uses about 38 megawatts. So we have a surplus that we're able to supply to the grid. And in fact, the term that we've been throwing around is becoming a carbon hub here at our location. All in, the whole project cost about $80 million. And we received $7.5 million from the Government of Alberta through Emissions Reduction Alberta.